Target confirmed. Let's get him. I wonder what makes them choose these words.
These are android bodies.
Hypothesis. They were killed by local machine life forms.
What are they doing here?
Unknown.
It's like they were gathered here.
Thank you.
There it goes!
Then don't give up. Run. Run. Must run.
Multiple machines detected ahead. But what's with these android bodies?
Stay focused. Is this?
Don't listen to them, 2B.
Together forever.
What
together
the hell?
Carry me. Carry.
They don't have any feelings. They're just imitating human speech. Let's take them out.
What the hell?
What's happening?
An android?
No.
This
is a machine.
Projectile. Deflect.
I think he's evolving. We better finish this quick.
Thank you.
Okay, so I just died in one hit. Awesome. Well, that happened.
Is this really a machine? Damn it, not another one.
And yeah, that was a trophy.
Safe now.
What the hell just happened?
I know. I've never seen a machine like that before. We better report this to command.
Alert.
Yeah. Okay. I have questions now.
Let's move to an area with better reception so we can contact command. Okay, this is good. We should be able to reach command here. 9S to bunker. Do you copy?
I read you, 9S. Go ahead.
Operator, we just encountered a pair of humanoid machines. We weren't able to capture them, but I have combat data ready for upload.
Understood. Ready to receive.
Hopefully you can get something out of it. I think we've earned a breather. Say 2B, I was hoping we could talk about our next move. I'm worried about the damage we took in that last battle with the machines. Maybe we should return to the resistance camp to resupply and conduct maintenance?
All right, let's go back.
You got it. Thank you.
commencing fishing. Report. Fresh. Complete.
From clients.
So basically, side questing. Awesome. I should probably get those B-sides. That should do it for now. Okay, so I guess that means I'm going to check out the abandoned factory.
Operator to 9S.
This is 9S. Go ahead.
I have an incoming message for 2B and 9S from the commander. Initiating playback. 2B, 9S. We've lost contact with several Yorha units that were on their way to the surface. Their black boxes are online, so we presume they're still alive. We've tracked the location of their signals, so I need all Yorha units on the surface to head over and investigate. End transmission.
I heard something about that back at the Resistance camp.
Target location confirmed. I'm worried about the other androids. We should probably check this out as soon as possible.
Yeah, but black box first. I'm loving this deadly heal thing. Money's always nice.
That's a Yorha unit.
Analysis. Yorha Type B body confirmed. It belongs to the missing unit known as 11B.
So this is where you landed. Pod, can you access her black box?
Negative. Unit 11B's black box has been irreparably damaged.
Hmm.
Proposal. Unit 2B should recover any usable weapons. Fragmented data detected in memory region.
Dark.
She was planning to go AWOL.
Violation of regulations detected. However, due to the death of the unit in question, corrective punishment is impossible.
I'll bring this weapon back to 16D in the bunker.
Alright. I mean, on the upside, that was pretty much exactly where I was expecting it to be. On the downside, it means I have to go all the way back through to everything. Awesome. Loving the deadly heal chip. Okay, so all that for a new weapon. Cool.
Looks like our surface route's been cut off. Maybe we can get through from underground. So 2B, those machines out in the desert look just like androids, right?
Right.
But we androids were modeled after our human creators. So why would machines try to look like us?
There's no point trying to work out unsolvable problems.
I suppose.
Hypothesis. Garbage. Unknown. Hypothesis. Garbage. Unknown. Hypothesis. Garbage. Hypothesis. Garbage. Complete. Commencing. Unknown. Hypothesis. Garbage. Hypothesis. Garbage. complete.
So, I'm in Disneyland now. Awesome.
What are those? What the?
Well, this is weird.
Thank you.
This is so weird.
Where does this corridor lead?
In theory, it leads to a save point.
We're getting resistance signals from that building over there.
We need a way through.
Let's look around for a route we can take.
Alright. Well, I think that'll do it for tonight. So, to those of you who were watching, thank you for watching.